Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here with my friend Lakshya, and we're gonna be playing Escape the Evil Princess Hobbies. Hope you guys like this video, and if you do, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell so that I can post notice. And yeah, great start of the build. First death, okay, pretty bad, but still we got this. Okay, there we go. It's been chilling. Oh my god. Okay, so next we gotta go inside this, I guess. Okay, go inside this. Now what? Oh, no. That's a knight there. I saw a knight. Yeah, that's a knight. I think my thoughts of this are he's gonna swallow me. Oh my god, I know these hobbies. I literally know every single hobby. Okay, so what do we do? Just like the... Oh, yeah, that's... Okay, yeah, this is hard. I've actually tried this part. I was trying this. It was pretty hard. You literally... Oh, how did you make it in first try? No. Ew, I played it until this part because after that my friend came, so I thought I don't release that the video. Oh no, not the tooth. There's literally tooth falling. Okay, but lucky the tooth looks kind of realistic. Okay, that, but that's anyways disgusting. Okay, now what? Oh, we gotta avoid the knife. This is actually fun. Very fun. Okay, now what? Okay. So we have level 8 guys, you can see on the top right corner if you want to know which level I'm in or something like that. Okay, so now what? Oh my god, there's so much knives. Oh yeah, it's pretty. Yeah, because she's a princess, right? She's past my bedtime. Let's sneak out of the vent. Oh my god, this guy. Okay. Oh, that's key. Is this the vent? Well, okay, so Lakshya is in level 9. I think she should be right there. Oh, I died. Okay, yeah, great start. Gotta come here. Come on. Okay, let's go here. Oh my god. This actually kind of cool. These vents look more realistic. Yes, we got stuck in the old witch. Oh no. Okay, you know what? Easy. Okay, now what? There's volcano picture, great volcano picture. Oh, there's a top. She just, oh, I collected it. I collected the key. Well, that's fun, I guess. Okay, I'm just searching if there's any. Yeah. Oh, this job is kind of sick. Okay. This may be one of the best jobs I've played. I don't know because it's so realistic. Like the graphic is well done, like I think oh my god, I'm sliding down a lava, not even knowing the pain. Yeah, I'm really weird. Okay, I should stop singing. Yeah, that was pretty nice, this thing, right? Okay, yeah, I probably should stop, but that took me a long time to come. Did you guys just see at the end what just happened? Knights. Okay, I don't know, but this dude, there's so much knights. So Lakshya is at level 13 and I'm at 14. Okay, she's right there. All she has to do is zigzag through those knights. Okay, they are climbing the stairs. I hate stairs, everyone knows that. Baby came to a checkpoint. Great. Oh my god. Okay, come on, be nice. Okay, that's another checkpoint. Stand here to click the blue button.
One eternity later,
guys, I think we found the way. We literally had to do many things and I found the way. This is better than that for sure. Let's go. We made it. Oh my god, that, you guys have no clue how long that took. It's pretty much sure took more. Yeah, she said nice one. I told you guys there's a boat coming from the, and I'll be sure to jump in it safely. So I told you guys I know every single thing. This is a nice one, nice idea. So yeah, that was really hard. That took us like what 15 to 10 minutes. But hey, that took us 5 to 10 minutes, I think. But I had to find it. I was so mad that I tried, okay, why not we go to the rocks and see what happens. Well, that's exactly what I thought, and that happened. I had to follow this. Okay, this boat is kind of glitchy, but okay, yeah, it's very glitchy, but that's okay. I think we can manage it. Oh my god, okay, this is so hard, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was so close to the edge. Okay, let's go into the other district. So yeah, guys can see we're at 18th level. So yeah, oh my god, that's so much. Okay, oh, will I die? No way, I do not die. Yeah, I died now. Was there a pool underneath the lava? Did you guys see that? What was that? Okay. So we gotta be really gentle. Okay, we go. Oh, I think we are in the main. Okay, I'm in one of these cells. Come and type to help. Oh no, man. How do we do this? Okay, this is hard. There was no checkpoint. There's a little checkpoint here. Oh, now that it's saving. Okay. Pretty bad game. Okay, there's another checkpoint. I died. Thank God that was a checkpoint. Yeah, I'm gonna sue this game. Like, literally. This game is so... I thought it would be... It is pretty nice, but this thing is just not nice. Okay. We gotta go this side, and then we gotta go... Why should we even help the naughty little princess? Like, literally, oh my god, I am insane at this. Woohoo, you saved me. Okay, let's just go into the next level. Cause we ain't gonna wait. Cause that took us me. Let's go. I just survived. Let's go. So if you guys like this video, and if you do, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell so when I post new videos. And yeah guys, before I end the video, comment down below and I'll play this game. Whatever this game is, I'll check it out. And yeah guys, I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.